Hello everyone, welcome to Mesa, Arizona. This city is located just east of Phoenix. It was founded in 1878. Today we start our tour in the Art District. Here you will find the Mesa Art Center. The center is a performing and visual arts complex. At more than 210,000 square feet, this facility was completed in 2005 and is the largest comprehensive arts campus in the state. Downtown Mesa is a hub for businesses, government, arts, entertainment, and recreation. This city is adorned with many vibrant, creative, cultural, and historical murals and beautiful sculptures. As you explore the city, you will find many unique shops, diverse restaurants, award-winning museums, and much more. Today I am doing a short cultural crawl through downtown Mesa to find some of the public art sculptures. Downtown also provides locals and visitors with the ultimate foodie experience and neighborhood feel. This area is a gem for treasure hunting through the nice selection of boutiques, antique, and vintage shops. After a full day of shopping, visitors can wine and dine at the nightlife options in downtown Mesa, which I will cover in a future video.